Why should the Buffalo Sabres consider rehiring Okposo and Jurgensens? The Buffalo Sabres are known for being a youth hockey team, and the re-signing of Kyle Okposo and Zemgus Jurgensens might seem counterproductive to that goal. However, there are many positives to keeping the duo on the team that are worth considering. One of the main reasons Okposo and Jurgensens would be excellent additions to the squad in 2023-24 is their leadership. Both have experience and a voice of reason in the dressing room, which is crucial to keeping the team together. Without them, it is possible that the Sabres would not have been able to reach the 91-point mark the previous season, especially after facing difficulties and adversity on several occasions. Next year, his leadership will be even more important as they could help prevent the team from folding before passing the torch to younger players such as Alex Tuch, Rasmus Dahlin, and Dylan Cousins. In addition, Okposo and Jurgensens offer sonic depth, which is essential for a balanced team. They may not be at the top of the lineup, but they are still decent players and can fill the fourth row and play on a part-time basis. They are also physical players, with Jurgensens hitting 96 and Okposo hitting 78. This is important for keeping the team's intensity and aggression going. Finally, re-signing Okposo and Jurgensens wouldn't cost the Buffalo Sabres much. Given their value as leaders, they may return for less than expected pay. They would likely take a pay cut to stay with the team, given their age and track record. In summary, although the Buffalo Sabres are focusing on being a youth hockey team, keeping Okposo and Jurgensens on the roster in 2023-24 could be a smart move. His leadership, sonic depth, and physical aggressiveness are valuable assets for any hockey team. Plus, their re-signing wouldn't be too expensive, meaning the Sabres can keep them around without compromising their strategy of building a younger team.